Chris is in court to claim back £799 after his friend convinced him to sign up for a scheme which was supposed to guarantee employment abroad. Defendant Rob denies being responsible, and as he also lost money, he says he owes nothing.